you like to make a rainbow density cookie? It's really easy. The ingredients you need are...
Okay, the ingredients you will be needing are pancake syrup, liquid dish soap, water, vegetable oil, beaker or a martini glass, and a spoon.
After you've gathered your materials, measure the density of each item. The measurement for density is density equals mass divided by volume. After you have done that, place all the items that you have measured from heaviest density to least.
After you perform this experiment, please avoid mixing or bumping the glass at all times.
Dish soap. Water with food coloring in it. And you can choose any type of food coloring you want. We just chose to make it orange, kind of red color. Then, vegetable oil. I'm going to give it a signature.
Okay. Rubbing alcohol.
This is rubbing alcohol with food coloring in it, and I believe it is green. You're going to do it. If you get some on the side, no worry. You can go ahead and kind of clean it up a little bit. And this all just settles down. And finally, the kerosene.